I'm here with Dave Way. Hi, Dave.
Hello.
Dave is the president of Earth Save Canada, and he gave a talk this morning. Dave, can you summarize the talk we did?
Sure. It was on climate change and food. And the gist of it was that most people are not aware of the really strong connection between global warming and diet. In particular, the Food and Agriculture Organization came out with a report in 2006, and it said the number one cause of global warming gases is animal agriculture. So at 18%, it was one of the biggest reasons we're heating the planet versus 13% for all forms of transportation combined. So the idea was, if people want to look at their diet, they can really have an effect on climate change immediately and three times a day.
Yeah, because I've noticed that on some of the essay literature, you can change the world with your fork.
Yeah, I mean, Ursay's been educating for over 20 years on how there's a lot of environmental impact to eating higher on the food chain, but that's usually been related to topsoil erosion and runoff of manure and other impacts like that. And now we're realizing that it is truly global, that climate change is related to the amount of animal products that we eat.
Yeah. So that's related to the livestock, the cows farting, basically?
Absolutely. It's methane from cattle and pig manure, but it's also nitrous oxide from animals and the fertilizer used to raise their feed. And these are all heating the climate much more rapidly than carbon dioxide.
So what advice would you give to people out there who are not vegetarian or vegan and have no really idea because they've been used to such a meat and dairy diet? What advice could you give them to kind of slowly get introduced or really think about this? How would you advise them to go about it?
I think one of the common recommendations these days is to try and aim for a meatless Monday or one more meatless meal per week. Yeah. And then as you increase your repertoire, it becomes easier to have more and more meals that don't have any animal products in them. And pretty soon you realize that you're not eating any of it and you're an accidental vegetarian or vegan.
Yeah, that's great.
That's what happened with me.
Yeah, that's great. Thanks, Dave.
Okay, thanks for having me.
Thanks.